stepping in to raise a wing to negate these rollers and grant access to the Dex Pixia, to be used as a kill weapon. Using the Vega Hex Sniper Rifle to complete the spinning wheels. Quickly stripping Kayla's armor with the AK Bronco Prime, then leaping far enough away from her to allow for reaction dodging before stepping into Razor Wing. Maintaining position high enough that the orbital strike misses the arena entirely. The Dex Pixia are modded mostly for physical damage, but they also have a cold status mod equipped to slow her movement and attack patterns to a crawl. An added benefit of Razor Wing is that Kayla often finds herself distracted by the Razorflies. And now for the dangerous part of the mission. Before I show the builds, I'd like to give special thanks to IP Standing for the gift.
haunt only by frozen memories.